And the action underway once more, with France very much on top. Mbappe. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Timely intervention.